Today's another day of trying to find a perfect Sonic Popsicle on this beautiful day at the beach.
Will today finally be the day the Sonic Popsicle looks like it does on the packaging? Let's find out.
Sadly, this Sonic Popsicle is a case of those iconic Derpy eyes. This is just my luck. But at least Sonic Popsicles still have gumballs to enjoy. Also, I've been getting hundreds of comments of people saying that I'm an imposter. All I did was cut my beard and cut my hair. It's still me!